lush land of pastures and fields, trampled on by Roman occupation. This must be the farm Aya spoke of. Someone must have seen the lion pass through.
By my sacred oath, forgive me!
Peace! I am not your enemy!
I am sorry. It is just... he was such a gentle soul. Once had me treat a wounded dog he had caught in a snare. Why would he do this?
I have seen this before, in Siwa. I'm looking for the soul eater responsible, Flavius.
The proconsul?
That sack of rancid godshit murdered my son, raised my village, and now marches through your land with the light of Amun-Ra. Come. Let us search the farm. Look for survivors. I am Bayeku Siwa.
Praxila, of this land gone mad. Why would Flavius do this? They are just poor Siwan farmers.
They stood in his path.
Quidat mit Gael Mohamed? Quia deserta et caputua?
Yeren hu! Tu genet!
There are still soldiers here.
Then we must be careful.
State!
Mora!
Mors ego ludris ordina!
Nanette, are you all right? What happened here?
Red cloaks and that milk soup with the lion's head. Took anyone who could work. Farmhands, my son Kade, everyone. Then he killed. Dark eyes hooded as a raven. I wanted to throw stones to shoo him off. Something golden, bright in his claws. Held it up, crowing as they fell before him. Some by their own hands, others by those dearest to them. Against nature, everyone crying, screaming, running, dying.
How did you es-
No one sees poor Nanette, an old woman's husk with clouded eyes. But I saw them. Didn't cry out. Bit my tongue till I choked on the blood.
The men who did this? We will find them.
Better hurry, girl. Raven flew north to the home of the huntress, overheard Red Cloak squawking. Bring Kade back to me.
I will try. Flavius also robbed me of my boy.
Let us bring Nanette to my cart. Will you follow Flavius?
I must.
For your son?
For every son.
You must miss him very much.
All my waking and sleeping hours.
You will see him again in the field of reeds.
I hope so. Nenet spoke of the home of the Huntress.
Yes, Cyrene. The shining porticos of Roman conquest. It is north of here.
If Flavius is there, I will find him and destroy every fiber of his car.
When you arrive in Cyrene, look for my friend Diocles. I would trust him with my life and yours. As a magistrate, he hears petitioners in the Agora. Give him this.
I hope this heals the madness in this land.
I pray you get the justice you seek, Bayek.
Why would they take Nenet's son, Kade?
The Citadel casts a long shadow over Cyrenaica. There are rumors that General Agrippa and Flavius are preparing for war.
Against Egypt?
Do you doubt their ambition?
No. They won't stop until I stop them.
I will bring Nenet to my clinic in Balagrei, south of the Temple of Asclepius. Though that place has troubles enough.
I will find you if I can.
Came back from Balagre with a crook up his arse. Demanded my taxes for the year. They burned my farm when I refused.
And you are sure it was Leander's men?
My wife said no good would come of defying him. I hate it when she's right.
Leander will pay. You have my word.
Your word, Diocles? Will not sow my scorched fields? Bring my goats back to life? I am done with you, and this land. Your word.
And how has our most venerated magistrate extorted you, Egyptian?
Praxila said you could help me. I am Bayek.
Is he all right?
As well as anyone can be with Flavius desecrating your land. I followed that fucker's murderous trail all the way from Siwa.
So the rumors?
True. As are his preparations for war.
One more oppressor. Egypt will never be stable again. Invasions upon invasions. Flavius will make of Egypt one giant tomb. He rules from the Acropolis, but is crawling with Romans. I pray the dice fall in your favor, Bayek. I must deal with his lapdog, the magistrate Leander. Seek me out again, if you would be a friend to Cyrene.
Thank you, Diocles. It is time for my son to enter the field of reeds.
Anere pros, moc proposferia. Frasiklas, lithoton.
Aneskendon dir. Morias paraskevasmata tudanestri.
We need no creed, no indoctrination. We do not lurk in the shadows. We stride in the light.
Εφηρίων εμέν είσαι. Είτε, είτε.
Πού καλώς έχω.
sir.
Mad modum decum. Back it ain't
Nook!
God here are vigilant.
Ego stenda bastardos!
Good to see our Roman gods outside of Rome.
Proconsul Flavius scares the shit from my bowels.
Think I can't feel you skulking in the shadows, Bayek of Siwa?
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son's death, Roman!
No, Egyptian. Now you will bow before your god!
My son! My friends! Why didn't you kill me when you had to charge with Alexander?
You should have joined the Orc. You need us. But you chose slavery.
The man who killed my son, cowering in another temple.
Your Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
Your time on this sand has ended!
Your mind will break. Just like all the others. My power. My potential. Can you not feel it?
my son of his afterlife! You are not a god. You are barely a man. Child Flavius! My child!
That's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the Order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last.
Ah!
Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
I can't do it. I can't do it!
It's all right, Papa.
No. I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of reeds.
Relic should never be found again.
Maya must know our son's car has been good.